This was written in Amsterdam. Well, on the way to Amsterdam. I was cold. I was hungry and I was tired. Didn't know where we were going to stay. Me and Gagnon. Neon red. There's a cry of neon pride as the signs light up at night in the canyons of cement. Where are you going to sleep tonight? You haven't told me, neon red, no, but your label only said you ain't going to get a bed without a fight. Neon red in the distance when I go. Neon red in the distance tried to show as the heron had to fly with wings on air and time. And the sunset hit bright and awful slow. That the slaves in concrete canyons never grow. The human search for love finds these battlegrounds instead. Well, we come from energy and we search for what we feel. One hides the screaming pain of love made hard to gain. And it seems in time that joy is just unreal. Neon red in the distance when I go. Neon red in the distance tried to show. As the heron had to fly with wings on air and time. And the sunset hit horizon awful slow. That those slaves in concrete canyons never grow. Sure there was youth, sharp hope for life to grow like forest trees. But a war-torn universe has winter in its breeze. I just gaze into the distance, looking to be free. But there on the horizon, neon red is all I see. Neon red in the distance when I go. Neon red in the distance tried to show. As the heron had to fly with wings on air and time. And the sunset hit horizon awful slow. That those slaves in concrete canyons never grow. The search for love seems endless like a crying grab to please. Silent masses scream within to try to reach their ease. It's like nothing touching nothing so it seems. Desperate folks are drifting just to pass it in the breeze. But in nothing is history cast. And in nothing the whole planet Earth is hung. And in nothing friends and guides win the battles despite the lies. And the half-truth that love's enemies have begun. And the slaves bow down and pray to their man-made neon gods. With their deadened neon brilliant odds. They try to frighten us with lies. But there is love beyond the skies. And I'll find it here somehow. And it's the kind that never dies. Neon red in the distance when I go. Neon red in the distance tried to show. As the heron had to fly with wings on air and time. And the sunset hit horizon awful slow. That those slaves in concrete canyons never grow. Yeah, but true love never dies, and this I know. Razor is written on the Glingencourt-Orléans metro. En route between Château Rouge and Montparnasse, Paris. August 1980. In a mental institution, when a madman wants to shave, they'll give a razor. Sometimes they'll give it to the crazy man. Ah, but to make certain that he does not take the blade, that razor's locked to the madman holds in his hand. And you hold the locked razor, you hold it in your hand. And you're going crazy, every woman, child, and man. Oh, I know that maybe you don't even understand. But you hold locked razors, you hold them in your hand. Your farms are staffed by a skeleton crew of technocrats. A handful of rich men with little bags of tricks. The real farmer off his own land they threw to the concrete prison of the factory's horizon of bricks. You hold the locked razor, you hold it in your hand, and you're going crazy, every woman, child, and man. The concrete canyons of your city so tall, and the immensity of your giant urban sprawl are impoverished environments that will drive you insane. And they are death traps at the world war's beck and call. Don't tell me you don't hold a locked razor. You hold it in your little hand. You going crazy, every woman, child, and man. Don't you know it can get out of hand? Don't you know it can get out of hand? Locked razor blade, don't you have gotten out of hand? And here's a one, as soon as I get this guitar slightly adjusted. Called good times seem so brief. That's written in June 1980 near Gare de l'Est. Well, actually at a cafe right across the street.
Below.
back. He said, the people are running. They are tired. They are scared. They go to the scrap heap unless they're repaired. In the valley below, in the valley below, shades pass at sunset like fountains so slow, like hundreds of faces from Crush Cow Care Cliff. Is a great concrete scrap heap, and that's where you will go. Unless you're terrified in the valley, valley below.
Love Will Supply, February 81, Paris.
So many in this sorry world need so many things. There is a flow beyond the math that could so simply bring. But hate and pride have jammed the works of a great big flow of love. Stupidity has inflicted wounds on abundance of peacetime's dove, on the abundance of peacetime's dove, the abundance of peacetime's dove. Stupidity has inflicted wounds on the abundance of peacetime's dove. Well, love has a mind all of its own, can solve man's stupid mess, has no respect of persons, and can undo all distress. Well, all love needs lovers, among the tribes of men to pull off love's own loveliness when love says where it went. All love needs is lovers among the tribes of men to pull off love's own loveliness when love says where and when. From unexpected sources, supplies would often come. Through inopportune occasions, well, that's the lover's rule of thumb. Anyone who shows love will get all that they need or want. So stay right at what love desires, and societies cannot daunt. All love needs is lovers among the tribes of men. Pull off love's own loveliness when love says where and when. All love needs is lovers among the tribes of men. To pull off love's own loveliness when love says where and when. This is Time and Distance, the Archives. This is the Crystal Shores of Old. This is a song I wrote in Suva, Fiji, back in May of 1978. About 9 years ago, to this month, when this recording is being made in May 1987. A star beyond the grip of time, circling round man's blood-red hole, a wheel to cry went out in rhyme unto the crystal shore, to the crystal shore, the crystal shore of hope, to chase elements of a golden wish, like pearls around the scraping sand, all flattened like a fashion dish. Furnished there one final stand to the crystal shore, to the crystal shore. The deepening call of challenges won, filtering through stars' windblown smiles, caress of careful love begun to bring into an endless dial of crystal shores, the crystal shores of old. When shall freedom of the hues send eyes to places of the heart? When shall limits of refuse become long shores and shores apart? At the crystal shores, at the crystal shores. Oh, then relief shall be my sigh, and freedom then shall pluck her harp, and wisdom then shall guide me high to movements of the endless art at the crystal shores. The crystal shores of old. You call it suicide, me lad. I call it being old. Oh wheel, where the fire doth enfold. When can we go to the crystal shores of old? We don't need it anymore. Trace the queen of elephants. We don't need a grocery store. To search the trace of wisdom, we threw out the countryside. Away from space incisions, see what living will provide. Erase the gleam of eloquence, we don't need it anymore. Trace the queen of elephants, we don't need a grocery store. Necessitation minimums, we need someone to confide. Don't worry if the ocean's dumb, what matters is how wide. Trace the queen of elephants, we don't need a grocery store. Erase the gleam of eloquence, we don't need it anymore. voice, the trace of wisdom, me throughout the countryside. Away from space incision, see what meaning will provide, will provide. See what living will provide before it is too late. Search around the town, city or the state, see what living will provide. We don't need it anymore. Trace the queen of elephants. We don't need a grocery store. To search the trace of wisdom, we threw out the countryside. Away from space incision, see what living will provide. The gleam of eloquence, we don't need it anymore. Trace the queen of elephants, we don't need a grocery store. Necessitation minimums, we need someone to confide. Don't worry if the ocean's dumb, what matters is how wide. Trace the queen of elephants. We don't need a grocery store. Erase the gleam of eloquence. We don't need it anymore. To search the trace of wisdom, me throughout the countryside. Away from space incision, see what meaning will provide. Living will provide before it is too late. Search around the town, the city or the state. See what living will provide.
And the seagulls ate fish drums. thousands of seagulls die. Man's carelessness had killed the gulls, but I call it instinct suicide. Birds find food for free, you know, the birds do not get paid. And then flowers grow for free as well, so beautiful and brave. But man has sold his freedom to the system's company store. Someday naked, he'll starve to death when there ain't any more. Well, I just can't comprehend. I cannot understand how a man could put his life in some other human's hand. It's a curse to depend on man, you know, in the Bible that is said. But the survivors soon will have to say, how blessed are the dead. Blessed are the dead. Blessed are the dead at rest from worldwide war. Man went and sold his instincts to the system company store. How blessed are the dead forevermore. Just look at your mighty cities, how they strip your countryside. And with turmoil bearing down on you, that'll cast you far and wide. Your welfare money is failing, your industry is closing down. They will take up cannibalism when there ain't no food around. Blessed are the dead, how blessed are the dead. At rest forevermore. Man went and sold his instincts to a system company store. All right then, blessed are the dead forevermore. Blessed are the dead, that's what I said, your grateful dead. At rest from worldwide war. Man went and sold his instincts to a system company store. All right then, blessed are the dead forevermore. or it might forfeit you. Prosperity is failure if by the time you're through, the toxins of man's ugliness you never could undo, and the poisons of pollution will seep through to you. The wintry crystals of heaviness shall cover man's machines with lifeless fatigue and distress of endless changelessness. It'll make you a prisoner from beyond your grave and will give you no respect. Makes you prisoner from beyond the tomb and gives no recompense back. You had the dawn with color red, you had the forest green. Yeah, but you went on with the poison dread to light your papered wall. Now there rules in nature's stead the prison of man's fall. Yes, now there rules in nature's stead the prison of man's fall. Never underestimate the permanence of what has just been said. A code of warning won't fade away just because you're dead. Never underestimate the permanence of what has just been said. My warnings will not fade away just because you're dead. Do not join house to house, do not join field to field, but they cram the farmers into cities and all their land they steal. It is thus a curse to depend on man. Only Jesus Christ is real. Put your treasures in the heavenly land where no thief breaks through to steal. Do not forbid the universe or it might forbid you. Prosperity is failure if by the time you are through, the toxins of man's ugliness you never could undo, and the poisons of pollution will seep through to you.
with the French songs, which are lost now. For example, Il faut que j'appelle les flics, and they're misplaced and lost. Everybody said I had to write in my mother tongue, which was supposed to be English, but anyway, Il faut que j'appelle les flics. It's written in a real chopped up French. I didn't give a darn as long as they could understand it, but apparently, you know, people are such perfectionists. Il faut que j'appelle les flics. I forgot how it goes, something like that. Les gens, tout le monde est fou au cause du fric, de la fric, du fric. Il faut que j'appelle les flics. J'ai vu que il y a plus de morts dans les autos, dans tous les guerres, que toutes les guerres. De toute l'histoire, j'ai vu que les agricultures sont dérobées et ramassées dans les grandes villes. J'ai vu tant des autres trucs. Et il faut que je appelle les flics. Et les flics avaient venir dans leur soucoupe volant et nettoyer toute cette place. Et quand mes copains m'avaient demandé qu'est-ce qui se passe, j'ai dit simplement que, eh bien, il faut que j'appelle les flics. Il faut que j'appelle les flics. Moi, simplement dans ma petite maison de briques, le monde s'en fout, à cause du fric. Il faut que j'appelle les flics. Nothing like that, anyway. So, there were about six of those songs that were written at La Bastille in French, but they got lost. Sometimes you do that, you can get a bit confused and lose songs. I've lost a lot of songs along the road. Rugged Comprehension, Spring 1980, Paris. Green fields, gray skies, windy cliffs on a mountain high. Fool no child with imitation, you have got reality. Life's for real, you've got to keep moving for eternity. And if you move that little decimal, one place left unmanned, here's it. You see the reason for the problem, man's just a child, he's not a sage. Sunrise wind, cold and red, stormy clouds lift up their heads, profit motive of corporate business drove the farmer out. That's the kind of childishness that I'm trying to warn you about. But if you take a little decimal, one place left on man's here's age. You see the reason for the problem, man's just a child, he's not a sage. Definitely not a sage. Thank you.
white caps beat them on the march. Clothes grow ragged, must be changed on your back as time goes by. So this planet's rearranged on which life once freely thrived. But if you take the little dance hall, one place left on man's hearsay, you see the reason for the problem. Man's just a child, he's not a sage.
He's dying young, folks. 1/10 his age.
Torrential time. This is written in Paris in 1980, right next to the Place Mange, at a cafe. Almost across the street from the Jardin Latus, Jardin de Latus.
time and wash the mountains' hills. And in the valleys far below, the silk got stored in rill. Well, it came to be in the heat of day, men working in their sweaty way. Take the bricks for the buildings tall, without delay dug up the clay. The cities grew with brick on brick, in dark umber streets and all too quick. That's where they housed the farmers whose lands got robbed, and forced his labor in a landlord's grip. Where learning becomes the tool of greed, and the murderous war is how the students succeed. To rob the land of the simple lives, rob it of the farmer, his children, his hopes, his wives. Just cram them into cities built of miry clay, where war and oppression have full sway. Where the highland dust beyond the years, once washed by rain, is rinsed by tears. La 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 la. Time and wash the mountains' hills. And in the valleys far below, the silk got stored in rill. Well, it came to be in the heat of day, men working in their sweaty way. Take the bricks for the buildings tall, without delay dug up the clay. The cities grew with brick on brick, in dark umber streets and all too quick. That's where they housed the farmers whose lands got robbed, forces labor in a landlord's grip. Where learning becomes the tool of greed, and the murderous war is how the students succeed. To rob the land of the simple lives, rob it of the farmer and his children, his hopes, his wives. Just cram them into cities built of miry clay, where war and oppression have full sway. Where the highland dust beyond the years, once washed by rain, is rinsed by tears. La 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 la.